the ore separator we're looking for.
Corrupted vibranium has clearly gotten inside, which is why no vibranium ore is being deposited into the mine cars.